The federal government says its cashless welfare card could help fight foetal alcohol spectrum disorders. FASD could be affecting thousands of people, and it can affect them for life. Here's political reporter Myles Morgan.
If Indigenous women drink while they're pregnant, there's a chance they'll damage the unborn fetus.
That brain damage won't go away. It'll mean that the child will struggle at school and have greater difficulty getting a job subsequently.
But it isn't known how many Australian children have a foetal alcohol spectrum disorder.
There is no test that would unequivocally tell you that somebody has FASD or not.
The Australian Institute of Health and Welfare's latest report says to tackle the problem, a national register needs to be set up to get reliable data. The government says FASD is at crisis levels in some remote communities, like Fitzroy Crossing in West Australia.
Cash is often the fuel for the alcohol which is causing the damage. And many people have suggested to us Indigenous leaders that we can do things better.
Mr Tudge is working with the Prime Minister to implement mining billionaire Andrew Forrest's proposals to improve Indigenous employment, health and education. Andrew Forrest's most controversial proposal is to create a near cashless economy in some communities, putting all welfare payments onto a debit card, similar to the Basics card. The government says it'll mean less cash in Indigenous communities being spent on grog and less cases of FASD.
It's not going to stop all problems. We don't suggest that. But it may have a demonstrable difference.
Myles Morgan, NITV News.